Good morning, children. Welcome to today's session. Today, let us learn GK. So, children, all of you open your GK book, page number 21. Knowledge Park. In this page, we have to read and understand some information about our environment. What is written here? Let us read some information about our environment. Some animals are here. We have to read and understand the information about that animals, right? So which animal is this? This is elephant, this is giraffe, and this is lion, and this is goat. These three animals are wild animals, and goat is domestic animals, right, children? And this is African elephant. This is African elephant. It's not Indian elephant, it is African elephant. Read it. The African elephant is the world's largest land animal. It weighs up to 6,000 kg. Children, this African elephant is the world's largest land animal. And what is its weight? Its weight is 6,000 kg. 6,000 kilogram. Kg means kilogram. Children, what is your weight? Yes, it may be of 20 or 25 kg, right? But this elephant's weight is 6,000 kg. And our Indian elephants also weighs up to 5,000 kg. This is African elephant and it weighs up to 6,000 kg. Right, children? And this is goat, right? Then read about it. Goats are social creatures and hate being alone. They make special friends within the herd. Children, these goats do not like to stay alone. Goats do not like to stay alone. They hate being alone. So they make friends in their group. See, goats are social creatures and hate being alone. They make special friends within the herd. We also do not like to stay alone. Do you like to stay alone? No, nobody likes to stay alone. Like that, these goats are also hate being alone. Right, children? And see, this is giraffe. And see these spots? It has spots on its body, right? The age of a giraffe can be calculated from its spots. The darker the spots, the older the giraffe. Children, by these spots, by looking its color, spots color, we can estimate the age of that giraffe. The younger giraffe is having light spots, not so dark. The darker spots means the older the giraffe. Right, children? So this is lion. Then lion is called the king of jungle. Then what is written about this lion? Let us read. A lion's feet do not touch the ground when it walks. It walks on its tiptoes every time. Children, when we walk, we all keep our feet on the ground and walk, right? But this lion walks on its tiptoes. It will not keep its feet fully on the ground. It walks on its tiptoes. Only on its toes it walks every time. Right, children? A lion's feet do not touch the ground when it walks. It walks on its tiptoes every time. Right? So, children, all will read this page 2-3 times at home and you will understand the information about these animals, right? So let us end this session here. Bye bye.